G'day, this is the MTV Sick Fest. That was number 36, Presidents of the USA with Lump. I'm here with Jackie at Sexbone. Hi, Jackie.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Now, what do you do? What are you here for today?
I'm here with the Paddles and Wet Set stand. They're two magazines that deal with very specific fetishes.
And how specific are they?
Well, one's about girls that wet their pants and the other one's about girls that like to be spanked.
So it's naughty wee-wee stuff, Jackie.
It's naughty wee-wee stuff.
What are you into in particular?
I'm a dominatrix with the Hellfire Club in Sydney. My name's Mistress Alexis there.
I'm in love already. We've got to go to a break. We'll come back in just a moment from Sex Bay for the MTV Sick Fest. And coming up, Silverchair, Green Day, and I think some Matchbox 22. Time I write a rhyme, you know it's tight. People say we get their cue, you out of sight. Yo, get cheeky, I should go. Coming through, about to do the impossible. Every time I write a rhyme, you know it's tight. People say we get their cue, you out of sight. Yo, get cheeky, I should go. Coming through, about to do the impossible. Yeah. Do you like who's gonna make you dance?
You'll always know what time it is with Yo, tonight at 8:30 on MTV.
Hello, welcome back to the MTV Sick Fest as we count down the top 40 songs as voted by Triple M listeners. We're still here at Sexbone, and this time round I'm with, I've forgotten your name already, so there's just too many beautiful girls here, Debbie. Debbie, you're looking very lovely today too.
Thank you, I try.
You should get a job on Wheel of Fortune or maybe something like Sale of the Century as one of those girls that does that thing. What do you do, Debbie?
I'm a process worker, believe it or not.
A process worker?
Yes,
what does
I
that
pack
do?
Butter.
You pack butter?
Butter.
Well, what are you doing here at Sex Bay? Packing
just being my
things
normal,
in a blanket.
Packing high-quality contact magazines.
I see, indeed. And what sort of materials inside these magazines?
You get five great magazines, contact magazines, swingers, couples, singles, girls, guys.
Okay, top value.
Whatever's on offer.
Well, have you heard of Silverchair?
Silverchair, yes, I have.
You know, the young guys, they're from Newcastle and all that sort of stuff. Do you think they're spunks?
Well, no.
No? What sort of men are you into?
Cute guys with huge
I'm out of luck. Here's Silverchair.
Sorry.
The Sick Fest. That's all right. And this is Cemetery. That's where I'll end up after this. Green Day, Welcome to Paradise, number 33 on the MTV Sick Fest. It is a sick old day, but I am in paradise. So to use the cliches, but I'm here with the very beautiful, what can I say? Is that your bum?
That's not mine, that's a boy's bum.
Is it?
One.
Susie Seymour from Body Bits is with me here at the Sex Bar. Now, well, it's pretty obvious what you do, but can you explain it a little bit better for us?
Yes, what I've done is I've put together kits so that people can do their own body parts at home. Capture the moment, immortalise yourself. You know, leave a piece of you behind for your relatives to cherish.
Right. Which part of my body would you like to mould for us now?
Well, without actually seeing, I can't really say.
See, a lot of people always say that I look like Danny DeVito or John Belushi. So I'm not exactly the most attractive, tall, beautiful Brad Pitt sort of look-alike and stuff.
Well,
but there could be a surprise under all this clobber.
That's right, you can't tell until you see.
Righto. And tell me, whose is this?
This is a male stripper that I had round to play with for the day.
Okay, well, we'll come back in just a moment, and we might see more with Susie Seymour as we do the Sick Fest, the top 40 countdown, thanks to Triple M listeners, right after the break.
Songs to see. Oh, goodness me, it's MTV. Welcome back to MTV's Sick Fest. We are watching a lingerie parade at the moment. Magnificent. If I come back, I might see you in a moment. Here's Bush. Glycerine. That is live. I alone. They're number 30. This is the MTV Sick Fest, the top 40 countdown of the sickest 40 songs voted by Triple M listeners. We're still here at Sexpo, and I'm with Bridget.
Hi.
And Natasha. And they're swankettes, and I feel like a swanker. Do you want to just show up the magazine really quickly here and what's going on? Now, you can see Bridget is a Marilyn Monroe lookalike. Well, the hair's longer today. And Natasha's coming up in the September issue. I think she looks a bit like Pamela Anderson, Pammy Lee. Seen the video?
Yeah, I have actually. Yeah? Lovely. Won't be doing anything like that.
No, because you're a nice girl, aren't you?
I am.
Now, there's an article in here called Lust in Space. What's that all about?
Well, it's about a sexy, sort of sceney sort of story, but you'll have to get the magazine to know all about it, so we'll give you one later. Yeah.
Okay, what about four-girl beach bonanza?
It's a four-girl centerfold shoot.
Okay. And Bridget, you're Marilyn Monroe. Any reason? Actually, you do actually look like her a bit there.
Oh, I try. Yeah? I try. Yeah, right. It was fun doing the shoot, getting all dressed up. I think that took about two hours to do my hair and makeup. I was ready to fall asleep.
What about music? What sort of bands do you like?
I love The Cruel Sea. Apparently they're coming up.
Yeah, we've got The Cruel Sea in a moment. Also, we've got some Radiohead on the way.
Right.
And what else can we do for you? How about Nirvana? Heard of Nirvana?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, heard of Nirvana, have
love
we?
Love Nirvana.
Okay, well, that's what's coming up for us in just a moment after the break. Do you want to throw out of the break, swankettes?
Here comes the break.
Oh, as you can see, welcome back to Sick Fest. During the break, I've had every part of my body massaged, and now I'm up to my neck. Just here is a little dwarf with Parkinson's disease. Oh. Call me now. Oh yeah, baby, come on. Here's Radiohead with Creep. And Radiohead's at number 29, The Sick Fest on MTV. See you soon. Oh, baby. Hello, welcome back to MTV Sick Fest. That was Nirvana. And they're at number 27 with About a Girl, filmed for MTV Unplugged in New York. John Kennedy here with...
Sherry from Lip Service.
And Brittany's on the line here as well on the telephone. It's a sex chat line. I might just give it a quick demo here. Brittany, are you still there?
I sure am.
Okay, well, talk to me, baby.
What do you like to do, baby?
I can actually feel the dick coming off the
floor. I just like getting really toey and stuff.
Really toey and stuff. We like to make it toey.
Yeah?
Toey.
And how exclusive do you want me to get?
Oh. Well, I'm as toey as a Pekingese in a whip factory right now.
Well, let's unleash a whip.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh.
So what are we going to do?
What are you wearing?
Actually, nothing.
Are you? Oh, in the war.
I like laying on the bed talking to the morning
sponge. Yeah? Do you think I'm spunky?
Oh, very spunky.
I think you're spunky. Would you like to come around to my place with some fish fingers, sweet sour sauce and rice? And stuff?
And the stuff.
Anyway, that was Brittany on the line here. Thank you very much. Brittany was a very lovely lady. We're going to play some Faith No More now. Have you heard of Faith No More?
I love them.
Do you?
Mm.
Well, guess what? They've just broken up, which is pretty bad news.
Summer.
Yeah, it is bad. But anyway, Faith No More broken up. They're going to have a best of album out by Christmas time. In the meantime, though, we're doing the Sick Fest, the countdown of the top 40 songs voted by Triple M listeners. And this is Faith No More with Epic. And they come in at number 26.